I'm serious. GMB don't make clothes, they make circus tents. Later.
Friday.
is meant to be a live event, people. We need lights. Where's the light man? Brian, give me a fucking spotlight. All right, let's run through this. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness live television entertainment in front of your very eyes. This is Fame or Shame Live with your host, Laszlo. He does that, and then... Shit! Ow! And then I run on, and everybody claps, and then I go, it's time to introduce the guests. And then, where's my assistant with the list of guests? Hello? If you pull that pregnancy pity party on me one more time, I will lose my cool, okay? Tony, your friend's here.
All right, thank God. Brilliant. That's a wrap. Piss off, Laszlo.
What?
This is a nightclub. This live version of an awful TV show is not happening.
But Tony...
Oh, but Tony, please, nothing. We have a new landlord. We're going back to what we do best. Playing loud music, encouraging awful behavior, dancing until dawn, and having personal crises like good, God-fearing idiots.
Tony, please, I'm desperate.
Listen, I love narcissism. I built a career on narcissism. I stare into the mirror and beat off like a real man. I pose, I preen, but there's a limit here. I cannot, I will not sit here and watch it. We need kids. Young people, midlife crisis divorcees, whoever's gonna bring the party. And we need them wasted, and we need them dancing. Not taking selfies with some fuckwits. I ran the fucking 1980s. I was the 1990s. And I'm back.
Okay.
Get me a DJ.
Tony, I'm the DJ.
You're not a fucking DJ. You're a dick.
A dick? But Tony, I got you a bunch of celebs.
I'm gay Tony. The gay Tony. I'm the celebrity here. Me and her. But if you want to bring some famous people into the club, we will host them gracefully. Because I am favor and grace, and I am back. I got an investor. We're running shit again. I need a DJ. I've been high since 2010. What do these kids need nowadays? I'm having a breakdown. I'm too old.
Me too. Tony, can we hug?
Yeah.
Please.
Sure, yeah.
You shouted at me a lot.
All right.
And Tony?
Yeah.
I don't think you can say gay Tony anymore. It's not PC. The internet will go crazy.
Okay. I'll bear that in mind. All right. Find me English Dave.
English Dave?
He's a DJ, the booker. He's in the book. All right. Come on, boys. Let me show you around. All right. Listen, big guy. Work your list of famous people. We're opening very soon.
Okay. You got it.
All right. I am gonna fix this place up for you. You can do whatever you want down here. Literally, whatever you want. That's a gorgeous space. Plenty of room. Lots of storage. You can set up a hub for your other businesses, maybe. I don't know. I'm just saying. Whatever you need. I know nothing. I mean, I know everything, but... Make your way through there. You got a computer in there. You can bring another staff down here. Your whole entourage. Whatever you need. You sure know how to set that up. And upstairs... Upstairs is another office with a computer on the same network. You can run the club businesses out of that. And the interior team ready to move in. Ho ho. And the name, The Palace. Let's go.
Amigo! Hey. Que pasa?
Hello, Dave. It's my new investor, English Dave.
Safe. Skin. Respect. So how you been, Tone? Long time, no power.
Yeah, hi, Zakai, Dave, and cursing fate. And you?
Oh, never better, old son, never better. One love. Nice bag.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. What can I do you for?
We're reopening as a nightclub. A proper underground dance music paradise.
And what kind of crowd do you want in this, paradise?
Don't be judgmental, Dave. We're gonna make this place amazing. I need people, you know, who know music. Club music.
What you need, old son, is a European. Someone with savoir-faire. Someone who can bring in the business. Let me see. No, not him. Not, To open this dump, bring in a good crowd. Solomon. It's the proper shit. Great music, great crowd, and no cheese.
How much?
Let me see what I can do. Daniel, his manager, owes me a favor. I've got a few other DJ ideas as well. One love.
One love. Well, you gotta get to work. I'll stay here and oversee the improvements. You get us a staff and a sound system. Do you know a ritual sacrifice? Festival out in the desert? Gotta borrow some things from their socialist utopia. And staff, I've arranged to poach a few. It's all on the office computer.
You're missing out here! You need some BST!
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. Get us our staff. You can pick them up in any order. You're collecting our head bartender, the head of security, and front of house, and someone to run your warehouse. Bring them all in here, and we'll get it rolling.
For anybody? You're not a cop, are you? Great, it's you. Okay then, good to be on board.
That looks like Johan, your tech. He'll run the warehouse. You know, all your other businesses. It's an important part of the operation. The part that's paying the rent. He can plug into any manufacturing you have set up and bring it through our storage here. He's a clever boy.
I can't believe I'm going to work in a dance club. Or a warehouse underneath a dance club. I don't even like dance clubs. But it sounds a whole lot cooler than a sorting warehouse. Or however else you'd explain this setup.
Help me! Hey, you know, I'm too pumped to be working your bar for you. And hey, I don't know you. Nice to meet you.
Hey, Johan. So, you're the mixologist?
I'm the bartender. The most complicated drink I make is a shot. But it'll be the best damn shot of your short and meaningless life.
Okay.
You like Solomon?
The DJ? Yeah, he's great. But I'll be down in the warehouse mostly.
Right. That's cool.
Let's go.
Word. Just no good high flying. Hold on, I can't.
Thanks for the pickup. Connie, love you, girl. And nice to meet the two of you.
Hey, stranger.
I'm Johan.
Is Marcel on board? He'll handle all security and the whole front of house setup. Used to be I would work the velvet rope, but that's a young man's game. Marcel here has a laser eye for good people and bad. He'll make sure all the right kids are coming in and the wrong ones are staying out.
So is this everyone? Are we going to work?
Look at you, all eager on your first day.
Gay Tony, Solomon, damn right we're eager.
Yeah, okay. We all are.
The warehouse is gonna be pretty sweet too. The network they set up is like lightning.
Okay.
I'll come down and check it out. One day.
This is it.
All right.
Okay, we've got our core team. Now, if we can just get that audio equipment, we can finish setting up this place. When you're ready, come and access the computer. Okay, head out into the desert. Like I said, we need to borrow some equipment from this festival, ritual sacrifice. I don't know if these guys are dorks, DJs, or doomsday preppers. Probably all of the above. But they've got a killer speaker system, and it's on wheels. The crew is having a bit of a festival wind-down party. So get over there and get the system, and maybe try not to kill anyone. I've got enough angst as it is.
Shit!
What the hell?